widely inhabited by creatures known as Pokemon. Humans live alongside Pokemon, at times as friendly humans and at times as Kubrok workers. Yep. And sometimes we band together and battle others like us. But despite our closeness, we don't know everything about Pokemon. In fact, there are many, many secrets surrounding Pokemon. To unravel Pokemon mysteries, I've been undertaking research. That's what I do. And you are? Why are you? Now, if you guys can see, and the two would play Pokemon games on my dad's computer. I played as both boys, so I'm gonna play as a girl this time. Alright, what's your name? You guys know. You know the drill. I spelled it wrong in my last Pokemon game. It's my own YouTube channel. Boom. So it's Kai. Yes. Ah, okay. Dear Kai, who's moving to my hometown of Litteroot. I get it now. Alright, are you ready? Very own adventure is about to unfold. Take courage and leap into the world. Dreams, adventure, friendship awaits, and friendships await. Well, I'll be expecting you later. Come see me in my Pokemon lab. Blah. Okay, we going outside. We got this one, bad guys. Yeah. Okay, we're here, honey. It must be tiring riding with the awkward things in the moving truck. Well, this is Litteroot Town. How do you like it? This is our new home. It has a quaint feel, but it seems to be an easy place to live, don't you think? Get your own room, Kai. Let's go inside. That wasn't the door, but okay. See, Kai is in nice and too. The movers Pokemon, do all the work of moving us and cleaning up after. This is so convenient. Kai, your room is upstairs. Go check it out, dear. Dot bought you a new clock to mark our move here. Don't forget to set it. Okay, ma'am! Did you guys get that? You guys didn't hear. Anyway, how do you like your new room? Good, everything is put away neatly. They finished moving everything in downstairs too. Pokemon rooms are so convenient. Oh, you should make sure that everything's all there on your desk. Oh, Caillou, come quickly. Peterberg Jim, we brought you to report from in front of Peterberg Jim. Oh, it's over. I think Dad was on, but we missed him too bad. Oh yes, one of Dad's friends lives in town. Professor Bitch is in here. Lives right next door, so you should go introduce yourself. Okay, that was magical. Professor Peach is back. should have came yesterday, man. Yesterday was lit on a bus. We were listening to my song every day. Hey guys, if you don't know, I have my friend here. What? I'm just recording myself in the microphone. No, seriously, look. The record button is red. I'm playing Pokemon X and Y Final. Fino.
Okay.
What? What?
That's not X and Y.
It is. It's a hack.
Okay, X and Y is 3.
I know. It's a hack for the Game Boy Advance. Oh. The other game I'm gonna play is kind of weird. I'll tell you about it once I finish with this video. Let's see if I can see. Did you ever eat away field work? I don't know what field work is. No, no, no. I'm gonna fast forward on you, ass.
I'm just gonna go over here and play some theme music.
I'm back. Hey, Pokemon. Yeah.
Best fucking song ever.
Before away. Where am I supposed to go? Okay, guys, I think this is the end of the video for today. I guess I'll just save it here. Bye.